Timothy Leonard Spall, OBE, is an English actor and occasional presenter. He became a household name in the UK after appearing in the 1983 ITV comedy-drama series Off Wiedersehen, Pet. Spall received critical acclaim for his performance in Secrets and Lies, for which he was nominated for the BAFTA Award for Best Actor in a Leading Role. Subsequently, he starred in supporting roles including The Last Samurai, Peter Pettigrew in the Harry Potter film series, played Albert Pierpoint in Pierpoint, Beadle Bamford in Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street, Peter Taylor in The Damned United and Winston Churchill in The King's Speech. Spall has also starred in the television documentary Timothy Spall, Back at Sea. In 2014, Spall won the Best Actor Award at the 2014 Cannes Film Festival for portraying J.M.W. Turner in Lee's biographical film Mr. Turner. Early life. Spall, the third of four sons, was born in Battersea, London. His mother, Sylvia R., was a hairdresser, and his father, Joseph L. Spall, was a postal worker. He trained at the National Youth Theatre in Rada, where he was awarded the Bancroft Gold Medal as the most promising actor in his year. His brother Matthew is a long-term computer game professional, now running a new start-up, Invisiplay Limited. Another brother, Richard, was the landlord of the Astolat Public House in Guildford. Career. Spall initially made his mark in theatre performing in productions for Birmingham Wahida and, later, the Royal Shakespeare Company, including The Merry Wives of Windsor, Three Sisters, Nicholas Nickleby and The Night of the Burning Pestle. Following a film debut in Quadrophenia and wider TV exposure playing the awkward Barry Taylor in all four series of Off Wiedersehen, Pet. Kevin in Outside Edge and as Aubrey the appalling chef in Mike Leigh's Life is Sweet, Spall has since appeared in films such as Crusoe, Secrets and Lies, Shooting the Past, Topsy Turvy, Vanilla Sky, Rockstar, All or Nothing, The Last Samurai, Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events and The King's Speech. He gained international recognition as Peter Pettigrew in the Harry Potter film series. In 1991 he guest-starred in the Series 5 Red Dwarf episode Back to Reality. In 1993, Spall was in Rabsy, Nesbitt. On 31 December 1999, he was made an officer of the Order of the British Empire. Spall played the starring role of Albert Pierpoint in the 2005 film Pierpoint, which was released as The Last Hangman in the United States. In the 2006 video game Grand Theft Auto, Vice City Stories, Spall voiced Phil Collins' manager, Barry McElthwaite. In 2007, he starred as Nathaniel in Disney's Enchanted and Beadle Bamford in Tim Burton's production of Sweeney Todd, The Demon Barber of Fleet Street. He also starred as Georgie Godwin in a one-off television drama The Fattest Man in Britain on ITV1, which aired on 20 December 2009. The drama also featured Bobby Ball, Francis Barber, Aisling Loftus and Jeremy Kyle. In 2010, he portrayed Winston Churchill in critically acclaimed film The King's Speech, for which as a member of the ensemble he was jointly awarded the Screen Actors Guild Award for Outstanding Performance by a Cast in a Motion Picture. Spall reprised the role at the 2012 Summer Olympics closing ceremony. In 2012, Spall filmed Wasteland, with actors Matthew Lewis and Vanessa Kirby. The Newport Beach Film Festival in Newport Beach, California, screened Wasteland in April 2013. Also in 2012, Spall played Charlie Morgan in The Edge Comes a Bright Day. In 2014 he won the Best Actor Award at the 2014 Cannes Film Festival for Mr. Turner, a biographical film on J.M.W. Turner directed by Mike Leigh. Personal life. Spall and his wife Shane have three children, Pascal, Rafe, who is also an actor, and Mercedes. He lives in Forest Hill, southeast London. In 1996, Spall was diagnosed with acute myeloid leukemia, but has since been in remission. He has said of his illness, I didn't know what made me ill, but stress had something to do with it, and the point is now to head off stress at the pass. It made me aware of things and become more selective. I am less worried about employment. I really do my homework, so I am not getting stressed on the set because I really know what I'm doing. He is the owner of a Dutch barge that he and his wife have been sailing around the British Isles as part of a BBC4 TV series, Timothy Spall. Back at sea. Filmography.